Tommy, it's Lance. We got big problems. Come down here right away.
A real tiger, man.
You got ID? Around, man. Yo, you can... You about to get housed!
I will beat your feet.
This is Rota 10, 19, West. Meet at IT.
It's a work thing.
I will destroy the Cuban.
Thank you.
Oh, we're gonna have a problem here, man.
I'm gonna rip off your head and shit down your neck.
Okay. What kind of car do you drive?
Watch where you're going.
Discúlpete, que mira la otra manera.
Hey, Mario.
What did you do that for?
Hey, David.
For the generation that's bearing the weight of the world on its shoulders. Wave 103. Generation that's bearing the weight of the world on its shoulders. Wave 103.
Fantastic track. That was Frankie Goes to Hollywood with Two Tribes. They're from Liverpool, England, produced, if my memory serves me correctly, as it usually does, by Mr. Trevor Horn. Very powerful stuff indeed, and I think you'll agree if you know anything at all. Let's take a quick break to listen to some commercials, and then we'll return with another top record for your listening pleasure.
Italian loafers without socks? Deconstructed linen suit? Something missing?
Complete the look.
With a flesh-toned sleeveless t-shirt at Vice City's one-stop shop for people who dress for success.
Wow, you look like everyone else.
Complete the look.
This fall, a new hard-hitting police drama is coming to Friday Night. He was a well-to-do cop transferred to a troubled precinct downtown. His new partner is a space traveler with a passion for justice. It's Yuppie and the Alien.
Look, you might vaporize dissidents in Alpha Centauri, but in this precinct, we do it by the book.
I'm so terribly sorry, Captain.
Goog, I'm sorry.
Don't miss this one-of-a-kind police drama. They're fighting crime the hard way. In designer clothes, with a $250,000 sports car and a UFO.
Partner, let's go cruise in the car and look moody.
One tough downtown precinct, two outsiders doing things their way. Yuppie and the Alien on VBC.
sexual ambiguity. Wave 103.
I feel like we're revolutionizing things here, or at least repackaging them for a new generation. I'll keep on with the music and off with the chat. Take a break and listen to a few commercials. If you're well informed about music and tell everyone as I do, you won't go away.
The key to feeling great is looking great, and the way to look great is to have great hair. That's great.
Take your hair higher. Take your hair to the limit.
With Sissy Spritz, when you're clubbing or sticking your head out of a stretch limo sunroof, you want to know your hair is performing to the limit.
Higher. Gonna get higher than the sky.
With Sissy Spritz, it's hair for the future, not the past. When you have great hair, people know you're a winner.
Gonna fly on my own hair tonight.
Sissy Spritz can cause dry mouth, dilated pupils, paranoia, heart palpitations, and nosebleeds, but your hair will be great.
We have some sad news for you.
Rock and roll is dead and pop is in. Why not discover the excitement of the science of music yourself at Synth and Son, the home of keyboards. Thanks to the science of music, you don't need musical talent to make great music. Just listen. I created that just by pressing a button. Synthesizers are the new wave. Why work hard on difficult compositions when a machine can make music better than you've ever dreamed of? You'll be the hit of the party. It's perfect for in-restaurant entertainment, cover bands, and funerals. Make fugues funky and death marches danceable. It's the science of music at Synth, Synth, Synth and Son. Remember, you don't know you're a musician until you try.
Wave 103, where the boys wear more makeup than the girls. Smashing!
Have you ever enjoyed the experience of looking at the world from a glider? It's a profound experience that I have found very interesting. Of course, it's not a cheap pastime, but I think if we have learned anything by now, is that money is a good thing. Only the people without it complain. Anyway, I digress, and as a great man once told me, nobody likes a wordsmith. Let's get to the records. Next up, we have an American act for you. They've been around for a few years now, and for my money, this is their finest hour. Atomic by, of course, Blondie.
Who needs guitars? We've got little computer synthesizer thingies.
More mood swings than your pregnant wife. Emotion 98.3.
Hello, I am Fernando Martinez, and this is Emotion. When I first come to Vice City, I feel all lonely.
More mood swings than your pregnant wife. Emotion 98.3.
Hello, I am Fernando Martinez, and this is Emotion. When I first come to Vice City, I feel all lonely, a man on the outside, a foreigner. Then I say, Fernando, you like to talk a lot, so I get a well-paid job on the radio and begin to make my name as a successful DJ. Now I'm not so lonely, but I never forget my roots. I never forget, and so I always have a soft spot for foreigner. I've been waiting his next.
So long, I've been looking too hard, I've been waiting too long. Sometimes I don't know what I will find, I only know it's a matter of time. When you love someone, when you love someone, it feels so right, so warm and true. I need to know if you feel it too. Maybe I'm wrong, won't you tell me if I'm coming on too strong? This heart of mine has been hurt before. This time I wanna be sure. I've been waiting for a girl like you to come into my life. I've been waiting for a girl like you, who loves and will survive. I've been waiting for someone new to make me feel alive. Yeah, waiting for a girl like you to come into my life.
We give you emotion 24/7, not just once a month.
Old Max, we go everywhere together. Right, boy?
At Pet Stuffers, we know there's nothing like a relationship between a man and his dog. Sometimes you just can't let go.
Max, you didn't eat your food. That's the second week in a row! Max?
When the unspeakable happens, just put your four-legged friend in the refrigerator or freezer. Then call Pet Stuffers. We'll be there within a week to pick him up, and in less than a month, he'll be back as good as new. Through an ancient Egyptian miracle process called taxidermy, you and your best friend will always be together.
Yeah, that's a good dog.
Pet Stuffers,
when you just can't let go. And coming soon, Grandparents Forever.
Highlighted hair?
Vacant brain dead look in your eyes.
Something missing?
Complete the look.
Complete the look with men's eyeliner at Vice City's one-stop shop for people who are cool when they cry.
Wow, you look ambiguous.
Complete the look.
I was losing myself in the music there for a moment. Forgive me. It just hit me so hard sometimes, like a massive bit of masonry falling from a high building or something, or a truck driving over your foot, you know? Powerful, like a dream where you go to work naked. Let's take a break while I recompose myself. Remember, too much emotion is always a good thing.
Howdy, partner. It's 4:30 in the morning here at Farewell Ranch, and it's time to get up and work the old cows. Get up, y'all! At Farewell Ranch, old people don't sit around stagnating, watching game shows and talking about the good old days, sinking into the grave in a urine-soaked mess. At Farewell Ranch, they sweat and toil until the breaking point and keep that miserable contemplation of mortality at bay. Hell, at steering time, we'll work Grandpa so hard he'll wish he was dead. At the end of the day, he'll sit down in the bluegrass, eat a bowl of commemorative beans, and enjoy sing-alongs at one of our nightly funerals. It's the Cowboy's Code. Work hard, don't shower, and die in your boots. Right, North?
Ah, my prostate.
Farewell Ranch, the only way to ride into the sunset.
We express emotion because you can't.
Emotion.
I think,
or Agent Orange on your sweat gland.
Hey,
music to cruise to.
When your fortified structure in the shaking,
they are dancing, and I think find this snooty little English kid ball or something. Bar, and I say,
ah, yes, friend, there's a lot of evil in the world, but there is also light. And I have been sent to shine a light on all degenerates, philanderers, liberals, and other evildoers and expose them for what they really are. Don't waste your money on unnecessary and corrupting material possessions. Give it to me. There's only one thing that will save you. A highly fortified structure in the shape of the most powerful thing on the planet, me. Degenerates will ruin this great city. In my wonderful book, I tell of the impending disaster about to befall this planet. Nuclear holocaust, plagues of flying rodents, the seas rising up and turning yellow. It is coming. It is written by me. But you can save yourself. Contribute to the Pastor Richard Salvation Statue Fund. Pick up your telephone. Call now. 1-866-9-SAVE-ME.
The emotion.
The science of evolution has uncovered many of life's mysteries, like tadpoles or the pyramids. But the mystery of the armpit remains. What's it for? Why is it hairy? And why do men have nipples? But one thing is for certain, the armpit smells bad. Luckily, there's Pit Bomb. It's like napalm for your skin or Agent Orange on your sweat glands. Pit Bomb stops unwanted bodily functions in their tracks. It's as effective as sending GIs into a peasant village. When you're fighting the war against personal hygiene, bring out the heavy artillery.
Whatever cruising means to you, here's music to cruise to. Emotion.
Wasn't that beautiful? Like a gorgeous woman bending over to pick something up, you know? Or a fat girl who suddenly loses a lot of weight. Ay, ay, ay. Chino worked very well.
The station for laughter and sorrow, heartbreak and tears, and those post-therapy session blues. Emotion 98.3.
Marvelous. I love that record. It grabs me by the crotch and jigs me around until I'm not sure if I'm a man. Woman. Then I remember I am Fernando Martinez, Mr. Fernando Martinez, and this is Mr. Mister with Broken Wings.
Baby, don't understand why we can't just hold on to each other's hands. This time might be the last I fear, unless I make it all too clear. I need you so. So take
that's all I know.
That you're half of the flesh and blood that makes me whole. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. So take these broken wings and learn to fly again. Learn to live so free. And when we hear the voices sing, the book of love will open up and let us in.
Take these broken wings.
You got to learn to fly. Learn to live and love so free. And when we hear the voices sing, the book of
interesting stuff, but not as interesting as what happens when a man and a woman fall passionately in love. Or maybe when things go wrong, when you need a man like Fernando to sort things out, to make things whole and better again. When you're throwing household dishes at each other, when she pulls out the knife, when the heart and the crotch are not in alignment, you know?
Your prescription for unwanted emotions.
Emotion. Finally, you can have finally.
Put your motor in. Masculinity for the strong, silent power and fertility around your neck. What kind of woman is going to respect you? That is why I have teamed up with Medallion Man, the shop for medallion. What the hell is wrong with me? Silk jerk.
Ah, it's 8 in the morning. He's a great conversation piece at our special parties.
I play the music that makes the people feel touched. Don't go away.
Ever since Linda started working, our kids are home alone.
We tried hiring a nanny, but she wanted health insurance.
Yeah, right. That's when we got Domestipod. He's great with the kids.
Mrs. Lawrence, Tommy has some skin magazines under the bed.
And he helps us, too.
Would you like your drink freshened?
He's a great conversation piece at our special parties.
Please put your car keys in the hat and the fun will begin.
It's like having a personalized alarm clock.
I brought you a drink.
Ah, it's 8 in the morning.
I made it a double.
Oh, Domestipod.
Domestipod. He's 3 foot high. He only says 10 phrases. He's the friend you've always dreamed of. Order Domestipod today.
Hello, I am Fernando Martinez. I think by now you know I am an emotional kind of guy. People stop me in the street and say, Fernando, what the hell is wrong with me? Silk shirt, hairy chest, enough aftershave to drown a household pet, but I still cannot get a woman. I tell them you are an ignorant fool. Without the symbol of power and fertility around your neck, what kind of woman is going to respect you? That is why I have teamed up with Medallion Man, the shop for medallion needs. Medallion Man caters to all levels of masculinity. For the strong, silent type, a medallion the size of a hubcap will say everything that needs to be said. Even singing medallions for the Casanova, who knows music is the food of love. Model trains, dollhouses, diapers, whatever your interest, we've got the medallion for you. Don't forget, every woman knows if you can't support a medallion, you can't support a family.
can't fool myself. I don't want nobody else to ever love me. You are my shining star, my guiding light, my love that's to see. There's not a minute, hour, day, or night that I don't love you. You're at the top of my list, cause I'm always thinking of you. I still remember in the days when I was scared to touch you, how I spent my day dreaming, planning how to say I love you. You must have known that I had feelings deep enough to swim in. That's when you opened up your heart and you told me to come and go, my love. A thousand kisses from you is never too much. I just don't wanna stop, oh my love. A million days in your arms is never too much. I just don't wanna stop.
Too much, never too much, never too much, never too much.
You weren't there and I was broken hearted. Hung up the phone, can't be too late, the boss is so demanding. Opened the door up and to my surprise there you were standing. Who needs to go to work to hustle for another dollar? I'd rather be with you cause you make my heart scream and holler. Love is a gamble and I'm so glad that I am winning. We've come a long way and yet this is only the beginning. Oh my love,
thousands of years, Americans have looked for answers to life's difficult questions. Now, millions of people just like you are finding answers and taking charge of their lives through the original patented and proven program of Valhalla's finest deity, Thor.
Treasure awaits you, but beware of your womenfolk. Treachery is deep within her. By the coming of the spring, she shall be no more.
Thor changed my life!
Author of two best-selling self-help books translated from the original runic into 25 languages, Thor has helped millions realize their dreams.
Beware the trap set by the frost giants. Carry your magic hammer.
Available on record or cassette, the personal Norse Power Program looks to the myths of the Vikings for answers.
Can you give my husband and I some advice to help keep things hot in the bedroom?
Take a longboat and 20 of your finest men. Head to where the sun sets. There you will find a village. Pillage, plunder, and burn all that you find.
And if you order now, you'll receive Thor's subliminal tape series, so you gain wisdom of the gods while sleeping.
Accept the crystal cup. At the feast, beware the dwarf.
Thor's personal Norse Power Program. Call now. 866-PILLAGE. That's 866-PILLAGE.
Hi, I'm BJ Smith, football player, businessman, and father of 18 adorable kids. Throughout my career, my coach pumped me so full of steroids and hatred, I couldn't feel pain. Shoot, I even break my own leg for fun. They made me play when I was ill or injured, and that was because I was little more than a piece of meat to them. And now, you can too, with BJ's Fit for Football. I'll take you through all the necessary steps to get fit for football and sticking it to the man. using only a 400-pound duffel bag, luxurious gym, massive intakes of steroids, and a personal oxygen mask, you will be amazed as all those pounds fall off and flabs turn to muscle. Hell, you'll want to whip some ass because you'll be fighting fit. You'll learn how to argue with officials, beat up enormous men, break legs, and lose weight, especially in the brain. BJ's Fit for Football, out now on Beta and VHS. Remember, to win the game of football or life, you have to annihilate everything in your path in a blind rage.
If nobody understands you, we do. Slash FM, music for the me generation.
Wild is Pirate Radio.
To move out, I guess I got no choice. Rats in the front room, roaches in the back, junkies in the alley with the baseball bat. I tried to get away, but I couldn't get far, cause a man with a tow truck repossessed my car. Don't push me, cause I'm close to the edge. I'm trying not to lose my head. It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under. Standing on the front stoop, hanging out the window, watching all the cars go by, roaring as the breeze. On the stage, you know they just don't care. I can't take the smell, can't take the noise. Got no money to move out, I guess I got no choice. Rats in the front room, roaches in the back, junkies in the alley with the baseball bat. I tried to get away, but I couldn't get far, cause a man with a tow truck repossessed my car. Don't push me, cause I'm close to the edge. I'm trying not to lose my head. It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under. Standing on the front stoop, hanging out the window, watching all the cars go by, roaring as the breeze.
He's gonna hit you with the back.
Or they gonna put you on the down to the break the door.
Watch out.
on pop.
One for the treble, two for the bass.
Are you on drugs? Keep it locked on Wild Style. That's right, Magic Land. Let's keep up the non-stop music with a very special track from Cybertron. Am I making myself clear? Let's keep it moving, y'all. Again, choose sides. The rap war is here.
It's time!
Coming to my world, I'm your
Glow laces.
She's all right there, right?
In Vice City, location unknown. How hard you try?
We wonder how you know they just don't care. I can't take this.
And Mr. Magic, aka Sir Juice, holding it down on.
Planes in the back.
Time for another Super Rockin' Mr. Magic Rap Attack, y'all.
B-Boy, get ready. It's Wild Style.
Y'all, Super Rockin' Mr. Magic, aka Sir Juice, holding it down on Pirate Radio in Vice City. That means you can't stop us no matter how hard you try. It's that time again. A little bit of flavor from Grandmaster Flash and the Furious Five.
It's like a jungle sometimes. It makes me wonder how I keep from going under. It's like a jungle sometimes. It makes me wonder how I keep from going under.
Glass everywhere. People messing on the stage, you know they just don't care. I can't take the smell, can't take the noise. Got no money to move out, I guess I got no choice. Rats in the front room, roaches in the back. Junkies in the alley with the baseball bat. I tried to get away, but I couldn't get far. Cause a man with a tow truck repossessed my car. Don't push me, cause I'm close to the edge. I'm trying not to lose my head. It's like a jungle sometimes. It makes me wonder how I keep from going under. Standing on the front stoop, hanging out the window, watching all the cars go by, roaring as the breezes blow. A crazy lady living in a bag, eating out of garbage pails, used to be a fag hag. Such a dance to tango, skipped the life and dango. A silk-on princess seemed to lost her senses. Down at the peep show, watching all the creeps, so she can tell her stories to the girls back home. She went to the city and got so did it. She had to get a pimp, she couldn't make it on her own. Don't push me, cause I'm close to the edge. I'm trying not to lose my head. It's like a jungle sometimes. It makes me wonder how I keep from going under. It's like a jungle sometimes. It makes me wonder how I keep from going under.
My brother's doing fast on my mother's TV. Says she watches too much, it's just not healthy. All my children in the daytime, Dallas at night. Can't even see the game or the Sugar Ray fight. The bill collectors, they ring my phone and scare my wife when I'm not home. Got a bum education, double digit inflation. Can't take the train to the job, there's a strike at the station. Neon King Kong standing on my back, can't stop to turn around. Broke my sacroiliac, a mid-range migraine, cancer membrane. Sometimes I think I'm going insane, I swear I might hijack a plane. Don't push me, call, close to the edge. I'm trying not to lose my head. It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under. It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under. Go to school cause the teacher's a jerk. He must think I'm a fool and all the kids spoke reaper. I think it'd be cheaper if I just got a job, learn to be a street sweeper. I dance to the beat, shuffle my feet, wear a shirt and tie and run with the creeps. Cause it's all about money, ain't a damn thing funny. You got to have a con in this land of milk and honey. They pushed that girl in front of the train, took her to the doctor, sewed her arm on the game. Stabbed that man right in his heart, gave him a transplant for a brand new start. I can't walk through the park cause it's crazy after dark. Keep my hand on my gun cause they got me on the run. I feel like an outlaw, broke my last glass jaw. Hear them say, you want some more? Living on a seesaw. Don't push me, cause I'm close to the edge. I'm trying not to lose my head. Say what? It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under. It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under. Like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under. It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under.
A child is born with no state of mind, blind to the ways of mankind. God is smiling on you, but he's frowning too, because only God knows what you'll go through. You'll grow in the ghetto living second rate, and your eyes will sing a song of deep hate. The places you play and where you stay looks like one great big alleyway. You'll admire all the number book takers, thugs, pimps, and pushers, and the big money makers, driving big cars, spending 20s and 10s, and you want to grow up to be just like them. Smugglers, scramblers, burglars, gamblers, pickpocket peddlers, even panhandlers. You say I'm cool, I'm no fool, but then you wind up dropping out of high school. Now you're unemployed, all non-void, walking around like your pretty boy Floyd. Turn stick up kid, but look what you done did, got sent up for an 8-year bid. Now your manhood is took and you're a Maytag. Spend the next 2 years as an undercover fag, being used and abused to serve like hell, till one day you was found hung dead in a cell. It was plain to see that your life was lost, you was cold and your body swung back and forth. But now your eyes sing the sad, sad song of how you live so fast and die so young. So don't push me, cause I'm...
Have you been watching TV lately? You seen that show Yuppie and the Alien? Well, I'll tell you, if that alien comes around my way, his passion for justice will be seriously tested, and he'll be real glad he's got that UFO, and I just might take his head out. What is this trash? They're trying to keep us stupid or something? Keep us obeying their rules? That's why they hate pirate radio. I'll let you make up your own minds on that one. The music just can't stop on Wildstyle. Pirate radio forever.
Clap your hands, everybody, if you got what it takes. Cause I'm Curtis Blow, and I want you to know that these are...
Yeah, yeah, you're listening to Super Rockin' Mr. Magic on the microphone in a class by itself. You can't stop us, you can't find us. It's definitely pirate radio as we kick it with Curtis Blow.
Breaks in a bus, breaks on a car. Breaks to make you a superstar. Breaks to win and breaks to lose. But these here breaks rock your shoes. And these are the breaks.
non-void. Don't care, I don't care.
Secret location in Vice City. So officers, if you're listening, and I know you are, damn it, the boys and girls downtown. Now let's get back to the non-stop music. Time for another Super Rock and Mr. Magic Rap Attack, y'all.
If nobody
stand that man right in
and the boys and girls downtown. That time again, a little bit. Secret location in Vice City. So officers, secret location in Vice City. So officers, if you're listening, and I know you are, don't try to stop us. You'll never find us. You can't stop us because we're underground. Get it right now. Got a big shout out to Sir Leslie and his homeboys from up north. And another one for Mr. Sam and the boys and girls downtown. Now let's get back to the non-stop music. Time for another Super Rock and Mr. Magic Rap Attack, y'all. Check it out, y'all. Super Rockin' Mr. Magic, aka Sir Juice, holding it down on Pirate Radio in Vice City. That means you can't stop us no matter how hard you try. It's that time again. A little bit of flavor from Grandmaster Flash and the Furious Five.
It's like a jungle sometimes. It makes me wonder how I keep from going under. It's like a jungle sometimes. It makes me wonder how I keep from going under.
Glass everywhere, people just on the stage, you know they just don't care. I can't take the smell, can't take the noise. Got no money to move out, I guess I got no choice. Rats in the front room, roaches in the back, junkies in the alley with the baseball bat. I tried to get away, but I couldn't get far, cause a man with a touch of repossessed my car. Don't push me, cause I'm close to the edge. I'm trying not to lose my head. It's like a jungle sometimes. It makes me wonder how I keep from going under. Standing on the front stoop, hanging out the window, watching all the cars go by, roaring as the breeze blow. Crazy lady living in a bag, eating out of garbage pails. Used to be a fag hag, such a dance of tango. Skipped the life and tango. A silk on princess seemed to lost her senses. Down at the beach, so watching all the creeps, so she can tell her stories to the girl back home. She went to the city and got so did it. She had to get a pill, she couldn't make it on her own. Don't push me, cause I'm close to the edge. I'm trying not to lose my head. It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under. It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under. My brother's doing fast on my mother's TV. Says she watching too much, it's just not healthy. All my children in the daytime, Dallas at night. Can't even see the game or the Sugar Ray fight. The bill collectors, they ring my phone and scare my wife when I'm not home. Got a bum education, double-digit inflation. Can't take the train to the job, there's a strike at the station. Neon King Kong standing on my back, can't stop to turn around. Broke my sacroiliac, a mid-range migraine, cancer membrane. Sometimes I think I'm going insane, I swear I might hijack a plane. Don't push me, call, I'm close to the edge. I'm trying not to lose my head. It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under. It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under.
wanna go to school, cause the teacher's a jerk. He must think I'm a fool, and all the kids go reaper. I think it'd be cheaper if I just got a job, learn to be a street sweeper. I dance to the beat, shuffle my feet, wear a shirt and tie, and run with the creeps. Cause it's all about money, ain't a damn thing funny. You got to have a con in this land of milk and honey. They pushed that girl in front of the train, took her to the doctor, sewed her arm on the gang. Stabbed that man right in his heart. Gave him a transplant for a brand new spot. I can't walk through the park cause it's crazy after dark. Keep my hand on my gun cause they got me on the run. I feel like an outlaw, broke my last glass jaw. Hit and say, you want some more? Living on a street so don't push me cause I'm close to the edge. I'm trying not to lose my head. Say what? It's like a jungle sometimes. It makes me wonder how I keep from going under. It's like a jungle sometimes. It makes me wonder how I keep from going under. Like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under. It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under.
A child is born with no state of mind, blind to the ways of mankind. God is smiling on you, but he's frowning too, because only God knows what you'll go through. You'll grow in the ghetto living second rate, and your eyes will sing a song of deep hate. The places you play and where you stay looks like one great big alleyway. You'll admire all the number book takers, thug pimps and pushers and the big money makers, driving big cars, spending 20s and 10s, then you want to grow up to be just like them. Smugglers, scramblers, burglars, gamblers, pickpocket peddlers, even panhandlers. You say I'm cool, I'm no fool, but then you wind up dropping out of high school. Now you're unemployed, all non-void, walking around like your pretty boy Floyd. Turn stick up kid, but look what you done did. Got sent up for an 8-year bid. Now your manhood is choked and you're a Maytag. Spend the next 2 years as an undercover fag, being used and abused to serve like hell, till one day you was found hung dead in the cell. It was plain to see that your life was lost. You was cold and your body swung back and forth. But now your eyes sing the sad, sad song of how you live so fast and die so young. So don't push me, cause I'm...
Have you been watching TV lately? You seen that show Yuppie and the Alien? Well, I'll tell you, if that alien comes around my way, his passion for justice will be seriously tested, and he'll be real glad he's got that UFO and just might take his head out. What is this trash? They're trying to keep us stupid or something? Keep us obeying their rules? That's why they hate pirate radio. I'll let you make up your own minds on that one. The music just can't stop on Wildstyle. Pirate radio forever.
Clap your hands, everybody, if you got what it takes. Cause I'm Curtis Blow, and I want you to know that these are...
Yeah, yeah, y'all.
If nobody understands you, we do. Slash FM, music for the me generation.
Yeah. Remember to listen all day, like even when you're sleeping. We're going to be giving away the Flash Fantasy Giveaway, where you and a stranger will fly to see a concert in Idaho or Nebraska or Indiana. Oh, who pays attention to the Midwest anyway?
How do you like to enjoy a Rusty Brown's Ring Donut?
I like to lick lovingly around the outside and then thrust my tongue in the middle.
I like to munch it vigorously.
I just love the batter all over my face.
On Friday nights, I just can't stop eating Rusty Brown's Ring Donuts.
Oh my God, it's so good.
Sometimes I like to wear women's panties and walk around Fifth Street.
When you go downtown, make sure you enjoy Rusty Brown's Ring Donuts.
He was just the boy next door.
Hi, well, hello there, Danny. I didn't know it was hockey season.
Hey, can I borrow a knife?
A deadly curse, a deranged killer, a small town in tears. Knife After Dark, rated R for retarded.
Hey, listen up now. This one goes out to the team at Rusty Brown's Ring Donuts. Here's another track fresh out of the oven. Fresh out of my oven. It's some Wang Chung for you boys.
Take your baby by the hand. I make her do a high stand. And take your baby by the heel. And do the next thing that you feel. We were so in phase. In a dance hall days. We were cool on craze. When I, you, and everyone we knew could believe, do, and share in what was true. Oh, I said, dance all days long. Take your baby by the hair and pull her close and there, there, there. And take your baby by the ears and play upon her darkest fears. We were so in phase. In a dance hall days. We were cool on craze. When I, you, and everyone we knew could believe, do, and share in what was true. Dance all days, love. Dance all days. Dance all days, love. Take your baby by the wrist and in her mouth an amethyst and in her red to sapphire blue. And you need her and she needs you. 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 We were so
flash.
Flash in a fan.
I love to get flashed.
In a dance hall.
The real action is right here, baby, on Flash with me, Tony. The hottest thing to hit the radio since music.
Now, if it's totally tubular, rad, or awesome, it's on Flash FM.
Here's a record that's been number one, well, for as long as we say so. You know what it takes to make a great record, and so does Laura Branigan.
Breaking.
tomorrow never comes.
Self-control. You show me yours, I'll show you mine. It's Flash FM.
65 bracelets. Dirty street trash clothing. Something missing?
Complete the look.
Complete the look with a single hand fingerless lacy glove at Vice City's one-stop shop for people who know underwear should be worn on the outside.
Wow, you look trendy.
Complete the look.
Complete the look.
We have some sad news for you.
Rock and roll is dead and pop is in! Why not discover the excitement of the science of music yourself at Synth & Son, the home of keyboards? Thanks to the science of music, you don't need musical talent to make great music. Just listen. I created that just by pressing a button. Synthesizers are the new wave. Why work hard on difficult compositions when a machine can make music better than you've ever dreamed of? You'll be the hit of the party. It's perfect for in-restaurant entertainment, cover bands, and funerals. Make fugues funky and death marches danceable. It's the science of music at Synth & Son. Remember, you don't know you're a musician until you try.
Tony here, feeling fine, going double time, that's my rhyme. Sticks and stones may break my bones.
That alley, you are sleeping.
I set the couch on fire.
That alley you are sleeping in.
I really enjoy living here, but there's not enough.
Thank you.
Give me a break.
Booze.
It's the funniest, most touching half hour on television.
Charlotte, what's that smell?
I set the couch on fire again.
Yeah, I can help you with that.
And this week, it's a very special Just the Five of Us, where an attractive blonde lady tries to steal Jimmy away.
Now you're talking.
Just the Five of Us, Friday nights on VBS.
All right, call your parents, call your mother, call in sick to work. I have a special treat for you. I'm telling you, this one's on compact disc. Compact disc. Have you seen these things? They're in stores now. I'm telling you, it's going to knock your socks off. It's like a record, only it's played by lasers that won't skip. Wow!
Jesus, love for me could never die. That'd change if she ever found out about you.
FM, your miserable, insignificant little life was laughable. Now that you found Flash FM, notice you've become more popular? Suddenly everyone wants to hang out with you. Flash FM. Flash FM. You owe us your livelihood.
Here's what's really good, and I'm not receiving any special treatment or action on the tour bus to say that.
I used to think she was the greatest thing. I really can't give her a diamond ring. She said she'd rather die than ever leave me. Well, I never saw her face since then. And if the Lord don't get her, then I will. Oh, little diamonds. She must be somewhere on the open road. She always said she was the lonely one. She gets you down with the tears on the road. She took me for everything. And if the Lord don't get her, then I will. Oh, little diamond.
It's Tony, right here on Flash. Your hot source for hot, flashy hits. When these guys are done with me, I'd walk like an Egyptian. Or a cowboy.
Busy spreads its hair for...
I really do. It's what you and a stranger will fly to see
on Friday nights. I just boys.
Complete the look.
This Friday night, it's the incredible.
Yeah, and I'm Santa Claus. Now, at Alley, you are sleeping.
It's Tony, right here on Flash. Your hot source for hot, flashy hits. When these guys are done with me, I'd walk like an Egyptian. Or a cowboy.
Thank you. get huge and flashy.
And fleshy, fleshy.
Flash, flesh.
Little confused.
It's Flash FM.
The key to feeling great is looking great, and the way to look great is to have great hair. That's great.
Take your hair higher. Take your hair to the limit.
With Sissy Spritz, when you're clubbing or sticking your head out of a stretch limo sunroof, you want to know your hair is performing to the limit.
Gonna get higher than the sky.
With Sissy Spritz, it's hair for the future, not the past. When you have great hair, people know you're a winner.
Gonna fly on my own hair tonight.
Sissy Spritz may cause dry mouth, dilated pupils, paranoia, heart palpitations, and nosebleeds, but your hair will be great.
Crazy people love to flash. Flash FM.
That's what I call a record for young people. I mean, don't you just hate old people who try to be trendy? I mean, isn't it just the saddest thing imaginable? I'll give you a story about that after this.
Are you tired of Dad?
Dad, no one wants to hear your stupid Vietnam stories.
Are you tired of Mom?
Hi, Angel. Do you want to read a book or go outside?
No!
Here. Man comes by to empty the machine on.
Right, she was really annoying the band by throwing herself at them. I mean, geez, by the time I'm 30, well, I'll be doing something really important.
Baby, love's what you make.
love pop music. I really do. It's what makes us different from hippies. That's the long hair and the smell. But anyway, and sissy spritz, of course. But you gotta be careful with that stuff. I was dancing with my lighter, and my hair went up like a Christmas tree.
Josie's on a vacation far away. Come around and talk it over. Leave it, please.
Even like to
We'll be there.
Flash FM, now with zero commercials. Please help support Flash FM. Send your donation today.
Let's have another record. You're on Flash, and I'm flashing you, baby. The girls are out.
Thank you.
What a band. What a song. We gotta take a break. Don't go away. Don't go anywhere. If you're leaving the house, stay at home and listen to more Flash.
If it's popular, we do it. Flash FM. Totally awesome.
Giga crazy.
Sound I love.
Love the dairy goodness, propelled with toxic gas.
Make Delta real low, look it, have a blast.
You can buy it anywhere, grocery store shop.
Make sure that you're in a check, cause your hair's gonna fly.
Oh no!
We
that's the sound I love.
Giggle cream, it makes dessert funny.
Where are we going now, boss? I told myself, Mario, take it easy. Street kids. I got those clothes you wanted.
What's going on?
Tommy! Oh, good. Listen. I like fish. I love fish. I love them as pets in bowls, or as food on a plate, but as much as I love them, I don't want to sleep with them, okay? But right now, your Italian brothers are coming from up there to fit me with some cement shoes, and I...
Shut up, Ken. Sit down. Lance, what the hell's going on?
It's your friends up north, Tommy. They ain't too happy you kept their man. They're coming down to see the business today.
They took longer than I thought. Guys, we gotta make this final. We gotta leave no doubt that this is my operation. Mine. Ken, you get the first one to counterfeit cash and put 20 mil in briefcases. Lance, you get the guys together.
Tommy! What? No big hugs for your old buddy?
I've had 15 years out of the loop. I'm a bit rusty on family etiquette.
Oh, he's angry, huh, Tommy? Didn't I say your temper would get you into trouble, huh?
There's 3 mil in the cases.
How many was it? 10? No, 11 men. That's how you get to be called the Howard Butcher.
You sent me to kill one man. One man! They knew
hey, Tommy,
I was coming, sonny.
Tommy! Watch your tone. Anyone would think you blame me for that unfortunate set of circumstances.
Just take the money.
Get the damn cash. You know, Tommy, I did what I could for you. I pulled strings, called in favors. I was your friend, Tommy. I hoped you'd see sense, see what's good for business. I trusted you, Tommy, and you disappointed me. But at least someone in your chicken shit organization knows how to do business. Isn't that right, Lance?
Sorry, Tommy. This is Vice City. This is business.
You sold us out.
No, I sold you out, Tommy. I sold you out! The real cash is upstairs in the safe.
So, Tommy, what was the big plan? You think I just take the fake cash, save face, and run away with my tail between my legs?
No. I just wanted to piss you off before I kill you.
No one to cover your ass now, eh, Tommy?
You're going down, you backstabbing prick!
Oh, you think so?
Come here, you double-crossing piece of shit!
Your history, Tommy! History!
You don't need it anymore.
Thank you.
This is the last dance for Lance Vance. I said I had enough of that at school. You picked the wrong side, Lance. You took 15 years from me, Sonny, and now I'm gonna make you pay!
You still don't get it, do you? I own you, Tommy! Those 15 years were mine to spend. Get him, boys. He never understood a thing.
Tommy? Oh my God, Tommy, what happened?
What does it look like?
It looks like you ruined your suit, and Tommy, that was a beautiful suit. Tommy, what on earth happened?
Had a disagreement with a business associate. You know how it is.
Tommy, I have a disagreement. I send them an angry letter. Maybe I pee in their mailbox. I don't start World War III. You know, maybe you should speak to my shrink.
That stupid prick, Lance.
Tommy, I never liked that guy, okay? He's neurotic, he's insecure, he's self-centered. The guy's an asshole. I'm glad you took him out.
I don't think we're gonna be getting any more heat from up north either. Because there ain't no up north anymore. It's all down south now.
Wait, does that mean what I think it means? Tommy, baby!
What do you think it means?
That we're in charge. I mean, that you're in charge. Oh, Tommy!
You know, Ken, I think this could be the beginning of a beautiful business relationship. After all, you're a conniving, backstabbing, two-bit thief, and I'm a convicted psychotic killer and drug dealer.
I know. Ain't it just beautiful?
Carlo, how are you? Right, mate, anyway, thought I had to drop you a line. Oh, my good lord, my son, you would not believe the quality of the brass I just encountered. Streetwalker or something, just down in Little Havana, mate. Said her name was Mercedes or something. Oh, my God, mate, you got to check this bird out. Could strip the lead out of a pencil. Said I was the best you ever had and all. Keep your potato skin fluffy, seeing ya.
I've been loyal.
Tommy, Tomas, it's Cortez. ¿Qué pasa?
Things are interesting. How are you, my friend?
I wanted to ask you about Mercedes.
Okay. What about her?
Oh, Tommy, I hear these stories, all these stories. I don't know what to think. Maybe she thinks she could do what she likes. But Tommy, tell me, is it true?
Is what true?
These stories I hear. She really going to be a lawyer? Tommy, the shame. The shame, you know, we Cortez are a proud family. We would never allow a daughter of ours to become a lawyer. Please tell me it isn't so. I don't think I could take it.
Oh, Colonel, I can assure you, Mercedes is never going to become a lawyer. Don't worry about it.
Oh, thank you, Tommy. Tommy, thank you. The shame would be unbearable. She's a lady, not a parasite, you know? Anyway, Tommy, you must excuse me, all right? The new Minister of Interior has arrived. Many years ago, I killed his father in a failed coup, so I must be polite. Hey. Good day, amigo.
Tommy Facetti. How's it going, Mr. Big Shot? I hear all these things about you. Some kind of player in town now, eh?
Paul, you're drunk.
Nah, you stupid pal. I ain't drunk. I had a couple and some treats. I've been a bit for a couple of days, you know. Anyway, don't give me that. I ain't a mug. Who set you up in this town? Oh, me. That's who.
Really?
Don't give me that. Don't. I introduced you to people. I showed you the ropes. Did a lot of stuff for you, and this is how you repay me. You ignore me. You won't give me a way in, or after all I did for you. What do you think, I am a devil or something?
Paul, take it easy. I've been busy. Don't be an idiot.
I ain't no idiot, Moose. That's what I said in Boston. You are skip the trouble, son, because you're going to get it. Tommy, mate, please. Use me, big O, please. Don't laugh at me.
Paul, get some sleep. Seriously.